Hello everyone, it's Just a Dad. Today I'm going to show you how to put together an unboxing on this Neo computer chair. So the first thing, I got everything unboxed. This part here is going to go into here. So you got to start like at a 90 degree angle, then you're going to rotate it down, and now this should be nice and flush, okay? Step two, we're going to put the casters in. So we're going to get all the casters. And these just simply pop in. So let's go ahead and put them in. All right. Step three. Now we're gonna flip this over and we're gonna get the hydraulic cylinder. The hydraulic cylinder, this is what makes it go up and down. And it's going to go with this orange part up top. All right, you can cut. Okay, so you're gonna put the backrest kind of over the table. These armrests, there is a left and a right. So as I'm facing the back of this armrest, this is the left. And find the two with the circles. They're gonna go like that because that's what the arm sits on. Now we're gonna be using these screws, B. Now these are number 5 millimeter. It does come with a wrench. I'm gonna be using a screw gun here. So let's grab the screws and the ones going into the back of the armrest don't need any washers. It's kind of at a weird angle. Now we'll tighten them both down at the same time, once both of them are started. All right, now we'll do the other one. It's the right. Okay, now we're gonna get the seat. We're gonna put the seat down. There should be an arrow. You're gonna wanna put the arrow facing forward. And now we're gonna put this, slide the seat in here. And that should line up with these screw holes right here and here, right here and here. So now we're gonna put those screws in. And those are D. And these do require a washer. So the washers are with the screws that need the washers. Looks like you've got okay, we're gonna use the A bolts, which are the longest bolts in the box, and you're gonna use a washer that was in the under the D. So now we're gonna put these in like this. May have to lift the seat up a little bit. Get them all started first before you tighten them down. Okay, now we've got one to go here. Should be able to find that angle. Right. I'm going to get them both, all four started before I tighten them down. All right, now I'm going to tighten them all down. Thank you. All right, now we got the arrow going forward. Now we're gonna install this. This has the word front on it, and it's gonna go like this. Now let's find the screws that it says to use. It says to use C bolts, which C is the locking ones right here, with D washers. So you wanna put washers on these. Now these are the locking ones. Okay, so I've got the washer on the bolt. You're gonna put the bolt in. I like to start these by hand first. Again, the front is lined up with the arrow, and then we'll tighten these down all at once. Now all we gotta do is install it. And now we can go up and down by using the lever. So what you do is you rotate the lever and it'll go up or down. And you can adjust the spring tension, how far it goes back when you spring back, by moving this. Let's put it on the floor. So when you want it to go up, rotate the handle like this. Then when we want it to go down, same direction. I can spring it down. Now, if I want to lean back, pull it out. If I don't want to lean back, push it in and it won't lean back. Okay, so it sits off the floor about 16 inches. The width of the seat, about 18 inches. Front to back, about 18 inches. The back height, 19. Let's go. That's all the way down. Let's go all the way up. All the way up is right about 21, and the seat back is right about 38. So it does swivel and it does roll really easy. So I hope this assembly video helps. Thanks everybody for watching.